Hey, this is Heather from the Renaissance English History Podcast, and this is your Tudor Minute for March the 1st. March 1st, 1522 is a famous date in Tudor history, as it is the day of the Shrovetide Pageant, the Château Vert, where Anne Boleyn played Perseverance. In Edward Hall's Chronicle, we read that the king, Cardinal Wolsey, and the court had a dinner followed by a pageant. At the end of the hall, there was a castle with towers, and there were musicians backstage with women playing the parts of beauty, honor, perseverance, kindness, constance, bounty, mercy, and pity, all qualities that were admired in Tudor England. They were guarded by other women dressed as Indian women with names like danger, disdain, jealousy, and scorn. Then the young men, including the king, dressed in gold and blue satin with names like loyalty, gentleness, and liberty, came in. There was a battle where the women threw fruits at the men, and eventually it all ended in a dance, because of course it does. This scene is often portrayed as the scene where Henry VIII first fell in love with Anne, but at the time he was likely having an affair with her sister, so the story, while romantic, isn't actually true. That's your Tudor Minute for today. Remember, you can dive deeper into life in 16th century England through the Renaissance English History Podcast at englandcast.com.